Watching interactions like this makes you wonder about whether or not you could use this kind of interface not only for training little people, but for training people on the use of pipe fitting and plumbing.